Moore here with morefitness.com, and today we're doing day one of the Body Rock Bootcamp 3010 series. So each day this week you're going to get a new workout. I'm going to go through one round of the workout with you, and you'll repeat the same exercises for two more times, so there'll be a total of 12 minute workout. So everything's going to be 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're going to start with burpees. So when I press this, it's going to give you 10 seconds to prep, and we're going to go right into burpees. 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Okay, so write down burpees. Now with burpees, remember you're doing a full push-up. It's not a squat thrust, okay? So we're gonna go down 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Down, up, and jump up. Down, jump up. Down, then up. Keep breathing, guys. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Try to get us down every time. 3, 2, and 1. Rest for 10 seconds. We're gonna be doing kettlebell swings. I'm gonna be doing it with a sandbag. You can do it with a dumbbell or a kettlebell. Get the weight prepped. Again, it's a hip hinge, not a squat. So we're coming up, and we're coming up. I'm gonna push your hips forward each time. The movement is coming from your hips. Your arms are there to hold the weight and extend the weight up, but your hips are always making the movement work. And drop the weight. 10 second rest. We're doing high knee sprint. I want those knees up. I want the arms moving, okay? In 3, 2, and 1. Bring those knees up. Keep going, guys. 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Don't forget to breathe. In 3, 2, and 1. 10 second rest. 3 pulsing squats with a press. I'm using my bar for this. Get some weight. Weight goes behind your head. We're going down. 1, 2, 3. Press up. Actually, that weight should be here. Sorry about that. Press up. And up. I have close to 40 pounds on this bar, so you want to load up. 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1. Okay guys, 2 more exercises. Switch lunges with a sandbag. So, I'm holding my bag like this, getting into position. You can put it behind your head if you want. You can drop the weight. You can use the dumbbell holding it. You can hold it like this. Make sure that knee in the front is not going beyond the toe. Four seconds. Holy Moses. One last exercise. Push up with an in and out ab. Okay, down the ground. You're doing a push up plus an in and out. Again, push up, in and out. In and out. Down for a push-up. In and out. I like switching between narrow and wide for my in and outs, but do what works for you. I find it's a little easier on my knees when I do the wide in and out. And that's it. Okay, so that's one round. You're going for 3 rounds of those same exercises. So go back to the beginning and repeat it 2 more times for a 12-minute workout, and I'll catch you on day 2. See you later. I'm on top of